Hello students, today we are going to understand habitat of different animals. Animals are classified into three categories on the basis of their habitat: land animals, water animals, and air animals. First, land animals. Land animals are those animals that live on land. Animals living on land are also called terrestrial animals. The land or earth has plains, caves, forest, deserts, and snow-covered areas. Different land animals live on different parts of land. Let us see animals living in plains. Many animals like horse, cow, buffalo, dog, cat, donkey, and so many others live in plains. All these land animals walk and run on four legs. See the animals living in desert. Animals like camel, snake, lizard, and so many others are found in deserts. Deserts are usually very hot and have very little water. Animals living there can tolerate high temperatures. Camels can live without water for many days. They can store water and food in their bodies. They have padded feet that help them to walk on sand. Lizards and snakes crawl on the ground. They live in burrows. This helps them to escape the heat of the desert. Let us talk about the animals living in forest. Forest provide shelter and food to many animals. Animals like tiger, zebra, elephant, giraffe, deer, kangaroo, and many more live in forest. The color of the skin and body patterns of some of these animals help them to merge with their surroundings and protect them from danger. And the next type of land is snow-covered areas. Animals living in cold regions. There are some parts of the earth which are very cold and are always covered with snow. The Arctic regions of the earth are its very cold regions. These regions are near the north and south poles of the earth. Animals like polar bear, snow leopard, penguin, Arctic hare, and many more live in such snow-covered areas. These animals have thick fur to protect their bodies from cold. Students, in this video, we have learned about terrestrial animals. What are terrestrial animals? Animals living on land are called terrestrial animals. And in next video, we will learn about water animals. थैंक यू।